It does to me too. Had to share that one with you.
Yeah.
All right. Now it is time to check in with Tom Turton over at Price Scudder. He's on East Battlefield, and as I mentioned earlier, he is helping kick off our Putting the Ozarks First effort.
Tom, how's it going?
Things are going just fine, Cammy and Joy. And, you know, talk about a flight of bourbon. That's the one to go for. Anyway, what we are here for is we are asking you, along with everyone in the Ozarks, to join us in Putting the Ozarks First, which is helping to bring food to people in need throughout the Ozarks. And one of the ways that we're kind of letting you know who this is helping is by telling you about people, about families who have put in for assistance, for aid during the Christmas holidays. Here's a family we want to tell you about. It's a single mom who is caring for 5 children. Our note from Crossline says this single mother told how 7 years ago she left an abusive marriage to provide a better home for her 5 children. Since that day, she's been working to gain training that will provide that, you know, financial security that she is looking for. She recently graduated from esthetician school, but building up clientele has been a little difficult, of course, in what is going on in the world right now. That is, the mother is homeschooling her children and is hoping for bikes for her 2 sons. The oldest girl in the family needs a desk where she can do schoolwork. And you can learn more and help this family have a wonderful Christmas at OzarksFirst.com. Learn about all the different families. You can find this family's and several other, as a matter of fact, Christmas letters by clicking on the Share Your Christmas right on our homepage. And you can also find the stores we're doing today, and I'm at the Price Cutter at Battlefield and 65, by clicking on the Putting the Ozarks First section. And again, that's right on OzarksFirst.com. And another way you can also join the effort is to text either Ozarks, Convoy, or Crosslines to 243725, because we are also joining them in the need that is throughout the Ozarks. There are so many families in the Ozarks who really don't know where their next meal is coming from, so how about if it's from you? Back to you.
And no, that's these stories of people helping people. There's nothing better.
It's a brilliant idea, and it's not that big of an ask. If you get enough people together that just do something, you know, something even small, it adds up to something huge. So we're looking forward to more of that, and we're going to hear more about that later in the show, too.
That's right. And coming up, I'm sure most of you remember Officer Preeby. Well, there's a fundraiser coming up in honor of him, and we have the full story for you.
Yes, we do. We've got all the details, so don't go away. We're just getting started.